Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Mosballin, and I asked you guys a while back to tell me things you guys are having problems with, all that stuff, because I'm old, you know, I'm going bald and all that, I have a beard, and I'm just older than you guys, so I could tell you guys from experience, tell you what is up, how you can get better. So my first episode, I told you guys how you can pick up a girl, what you guys have to do. If you didn't watch that, I'll link it down below. I'll make a whole playlist. Just make sure you let me know down below if you guys have any other concerns, stuff that isn't really working for you guys, what you guys need help with, because I can't help you if I don't know what you need. All right, but my boy Lexi left us a comment telling us, yo, I have bad grades, bro, like real talk, just my math grades. He said it was just math. I believe you, bro. You're a smart kid, man. You guys always gotta remember that. First off, you gotta remember that you're smart, because you can do and cannot do whatever you believe. Remember that. Like, if you think you can't do something, you can't do it. It's just how it works. You gotta always be confident that you could do whatever you set your mind to. That's number one. Be confident in your abilities. What's crazy is I've always been good at math. Like, that's been my subject. So throughout the years, that's just been what I was good at. So I'll be sitting in class or whatever, the teacher will tell me to help the kid next to me, stuff like that. That's always just been a case where people just come to me to ask me to help them in math. I tutored math, all that stuff. So the case for math is I always see that people tell me I suck at math, I can't do it, it's too hard. And that is where you're wrong. Well, actually, that's where you're right. Because you say that, and that's what we were just talking about. When you say things like that, you are right. So you're saying, oh, I can't do it. So yeah, you can do it. I agree with you 100%. But you are very capable of doing it, and I will tell you why. Math is all about repetition. Math is not like science or English or anything like that where you have to memorize stuff. You don't have to memorize nothing. Math is all about like just doing things. Like, you're just doing it. That's it. You're doing it. So the best way to get good at math is what basically my mom used to do to me when I was like 5, 6, 7. And even me, I just do it all the time. Like, just because I'm just like enjoy using the math aspect. So basically, I just sit there and I practice it. I'll have a workbook, I'll have a test book, anything like that. Anything that you could basically keep practicing, equations, word problems, stuff like that. Whatever you see yourself struggling with, just keep practicing it. Because really, the practice is what's going to make you better. People tell me, well, I do the homework well, but it's not all about homework. Homework ain't even important. The important thing is that your mind is working, doing these problems itself. If you're just doing it to get it over with, to do it for homework, you're not really learning. You gotta practice it on your own time. And we're really just sitting here talking about math, but this goes for all subjects. If you're struggling with like reading, just sit there and read. Open a book. Don't be shy. Like, literally, you can read all the time. I know some people don't like to and things like that. You think it's lame, but it's really not. Like, reading is something you gotta practice. You gotta work on it. If books are boring, if you like sports, then read sports articles. Read sports related things. If you don't like sports, but you like sci-fi, read sci-fi stuff. There's something you can always find that will entertain you, something that you will like, and just find it. Because at the end of the day, if you don't like something, you're really not gonna enjoy it, and that way you're not really gonna learn. This goes for every subject. If it's history, just, yo, make it fun. Watch videos. Sometimes I sit there and I watch YouTube videos of like US history, just like I didn't really enjoy learning it in school, but at the same time I have to. So you can just sit there and watch a really good video of someone explaining it, or like, you know, those animated series and stuff like that. PBS is a great channel. They literally like have like the cartooniest shows that teach you a lot of things with math, English, history, and all that, and you can learn a lot. So just make sure you find a way to learn what you want to learn and practice it on your own time. You'll never learn if you're just doing homework or copying homework or any of that. So you gotta make sure you tell yourself that you're capable of doing what you want to do. Make sure you know that you are smart, and then you could honestly conquer the world, accomplish anything you set your mind to. And I believe in you. Make sure you believe in yourself. Look in the mirror and tell yourself you're the smartest person alive, but don't fill your head up too much and get all cocky and all that. But just tell yourself, remind yourself, like, yo, I'm gonna ace that math test. Like, yo, real talk, I know my US history, like stuff like that, man. Keep reminding yourself that you can, and don't say you cannot, because that should be out of your vocabulary. And yeah, it's been your boy Mosballin. Leave your comments down below of what you guys need help with, and I'll be here for y'all. Y'all already know the drill. Ballin out.